The bitter cold weather has claimed the life of a 68-year-old woman, according to Itasca County Sheriff's deputies. Rachel Rupert of Marble, Minnesota, died yesterday morning. The sheriff's office received a 911 call of an unresponsive woman lying outside of a home. The Nashwauk ambulance took Rupert to the Grand Itasca Clinic and Hospital, where she was pronounced dead. The autopsy confirms the death was a direct result of the harsh elements.